20 miles west of Nashville, I can see those city lights echoing off the gray sky on a cold March Thursday night. Had to turn south from Colorado in another attempt to avoid the cold. Had to turn east, that much I know, that took me where I didn't want to go. 28 hours on the road, hadn't hardly quit since I left home. Before I left New Mexico, I picked me up some gas and a highway halo. And I drove like hell through Texas, burning 40 up, running from her memory. Drove so fast to that Oklahoma line, I could have held my breath, didn't even blink twice. Didn't turn my head to see that shotgun seat. Riding empty to Nashville, Tennessee. Don't know how far I made it past the state line before I finally pulled over and took some time. Threw the keys on the dash, put my head on the wheel. Took a moment to give my lungs a feel. About that time I got up the nerve to look into the rear view and try to see her. The only thing I saw was blowing snow, so I guess I lost her in Amarillo. When I drove like hell through Texas, burning 40 up like a ghost was chasing me. I drove so fast to that Oklahoma line, I could have held my breath, didn't even blink twice. Didn't turn my head, see that shotgun seat. Riding empty to Nashville, Tennessee. State lines was such a damn blur, I couldn't fill my mind with nothing but her. I cried a few tears and I thought about why. Had it all planned out, would I had a great ride. Guess I'll never really find out what all that means. So I ran like hell from Texas, yet I finally made it here to Nashville, Tennessee. Underneath these Music City lights, through the neon glow, man, it caught my eye. Finally turned my head, see that shotgun seat. Saw her memory staring right there back at me.